Hi and welcome. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notification bell so that you won't miss out on our next upload. And please don't forget to like, comment and share this video. Mamelodi Sundowns head coach Rulani Mokwena was happy to claim a win over Kaizer Chiefs, although he was not pleased with the team overall performance. This is what he said. If you really want to know, I didn't like the match. It was just too open, pleased with the win but not happy with the tactical performance, and that is where I leave it. I will speak to the players about it. I spoke to them at halftime about it, and I will speak to them a little bit about it. But it's the 90 minutes I don't like. The performance has a lot of good things, especially when we play very simple. We pass and move the ball and we get into the right position a little bit quick enough before the opposition arrives. But when it lacks simplicity, it became too open, and I don't like when the game is too open. I like a little bit of control. And lastly, congratulations to the boys, he added.